Hello, and welcome to another Quick Tip Tuesday. Today's topic is going to be about transcription players. Now, what a player is a piece of software that allows you to add in an audio or oftentimes a video file, and then you can control the audio playback, start, stop, rewind, fast forward, and such, using the foot pedal as your controller. This allows you to be hands-free to do the transcription. Now, with most players, you can also use hotkeys on the keyboard to control the audio as well. Now, the reason why I decided to compile a list of transcription players is because I have found that some of them that have previously been free are now charging a fee, and it's difficult for new transcribers who are trying to figure out which player would work best for them and also at a low cost or no cost to get started. So I've compiled a list, and these players, the software in these companies, I am not affiliated with. So whatever you choose, whatever links I'm going to give you, I'm not affiliated. I'm not getting paid to promote one over the other. There are some that I do prefer and that I use, but again, this is just going to be a list for you so that you can do further research on your own to figure out which one is going to work best for you in your transcription. Let's get started with a list. The first thing I have for you is a list of features to watch for. These are different features that may or may not be included within the software that you'll want to keep an eye out for if you need them for your transcription purposes. First is the time codes or time stamps. The second is whether or not it also does video along with the audio. Third I have is for file formats, the different file formats that the software will allow you to upload into the system. Next is the audio quality, because some of these software programs do compress the audio before playing it. And then lastly is usability, because some just frankly work better than others. Foot pedal controllers are a couple of different software programs I've found that allow you to control the foot pedal. Now, these software programs do not have the option to add in the audio or video file. It is just simply a software program that allows you to control the pedal. Now, with pedal, I do have a video available on my YouTube channel, and it explains in more detail how this works. It allows you to then control the audio within something such as Windows Media Player. Again, please check out that video on my channel if you'd like more information about Pedalware. Pedalware is a very, very, very similar software to Pedalware. And again, I'll have all those links in the blog. Two kits that I've come across that include the headset, the foot pedal, and the software are from companies called Start Stop and also Olympus. These kits come in a single price ranging from around $170 to $200. The links for these will also be in the blog. Here are two players that I've found that are targeted more towards the legal industry. They are the Record Player and Liberty Court Player. These two players are both free to download. I particularly like to use the Record Player when I do subcontract work for a court reporter. Now, Liberty Court Player, it has very limited support for file formats. Mainly, they support the file format .dcr. However, the Record Player does support files such as MP3. So if you're looking for something free just to get started and you don't need video or timestamps, the Record Player may be right for you. I recognize that not all transcribers are based in the US, so I'm adding these two even though they are not US-based software systems. The F4 transcription is Dutch and European English at a price point in euros of $69.90. The Transcriber-Pro is Russian and English based and it is priced at US dollars $9.99 per year. Here is the main list of transcription players that I've compiled. Now, I'm not familiar with all of them. I have not used them all, but I hope to get the opportunity to try some out, the ones that have free trials in the near future. And when I do so, I will make some videos to show you what I've found out. Let's just quickly go through the list. ExpressScribe had been free for several years. However, recently, they're pushing now to pay for the software. The fee for that has been $50. However, they do often offer a discount. That all depends on their website, and you'll have to check that out. FTW Transcriber also offers a free trial. However, I did check out the free trial, and it's a very limited in the features that you get for the full service. So I have, again, not paid, and I do not have the full software system for that. I know that there are people who do like FTW over ExpressScribe because it does not compress the audio before it plays it. Gear Player 4 is another system that I've come across, and it does also offer a free trial. The price point that I've come across on that is US dollars $119.95. InkScribe is another one that I've come across at a price point of 99 US dollars. It does, however, offer a 14-day free trial. QuickScribe offers a 30-day free trial. However, it will not list on their website what the price is for the software itself. That they're asking you to call, and I have not done so yet. Transcription Buddy is at a price point of $39.95 US. They offer a 1-month free trial. VLC Media Player is an open source software that controls the audio. However, from what I understand, you have to download the utility in order to control the audio with your foot pedal. Now, for that, I'm not sure if there is a charge for the utility or not. That it was not very clear on their website. Now, with all of these players, I do recommend that you do some more research on the pricing, and then as well as what options are available, so that you get the player that you need that's right for you for your transcription services. Also, these prices could change at any time. I, again, am not affiliated with them, so I have no control whatsoever over the pricing or any discounts or anything like that. I just really wanted to give a nice list of options out there so that you could do some further research and find the right player for you. I really do hope that you found this list of transcription players useful, and it is a great start for you to find which one would work best for you and at what price point. Now, if you have suggestions or comments about transcription players that you're using, definitely please put them in the comments below. I'm sure we would all love for you to share those. Also, because there is going to be so much information about the players and all these links, I'm going to have that all over on my blog. And again, you can find that at thomtranscriptionservices.com/blog. In the video, there should be a button, and you could just click on that and I'll take you right over there. If you would like to be sure to catch all the upcoming videos in this channel, be sure to subscribe here in YouTube, or over on the blog, you can subscribe to the blog itself. If you have any suggestions for tips you'd like me to cover in upcoming videos, definitely please leave a comment below as well. I appreciate you watching as always, and I hope to see you next week.